This is the 3-4 finger pattern exercise. We're going to start with four quarter notes on each finger, then three, then two, then one, and it's all in third position. Here we go. First, find third position. Now, play along with me. To the G string, three quarter notes per finger. Back to the G string, two quarter notes per finger. One quarter note per finger.